show that any positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5, where this q is some integers. So first let me take, let a be any positive integer. Here now we are going to show this statement by using Euclid's algorithm. So we have to choose the another integer b. Here I am taking b as 6 because in all the cases here we have 6q, 6q, 6q. So I am taking b equal to 6. Now by using Euclid's algorithm I can write a is equal to bq plus r, where that r lies between 0 to b. So here the r value will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why? Because our value is taken as, value of b is taken as c. First let me take r equal to 0, so that a equal to 6q plus 0, which is equal to 6q. 6q is nothing but it is multiple of 6. So the values will be like 6, 12, 18, 24, 30. So all these values are even integers. All the integers are even. So here it is even. The next thing, when r equal to 1, a is equal to 6q plus 1. Now keep on adding 1 to the multiple of 6, we get 7, 13, 19, 25. So all these values are odd. So 6q plus 1 will be the odd. When r equal to 2, a is equal to 6q plus 2. While adding to the multiple of 6, 2, we get 6 plus 2, 8, 12 plus 2, 14, 18 plus 2, 20. So all those values will be even. So we can decide that when r equal to 2, a equal to 6q plus 2, and this is even. We move to r equal to 3, so a equal to 6q plus 3, we get odd. Why? Because to the multiple of 6 we add 3. 6 plus 3 we get 9, 12 plus 3 15, 18 plus 3 21. So all those values are odd. So we decide 6q plus 3 is odd. Next we have choice r equal to 4, a is equal to 6q plus 4. So this again, 6 plus 4 is 10, 12 plus 4 16. So all those values will be even. Next r equal to 5, so a equal to 6q plus 5. Here to the multiple of 6 keep on adding 5. 6 plus 5 will be 11, 12 plus 5 will be 17. So all those values will be odd. So from this we conclude that, so any positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5.